All right, we have got one hot mess of a ride to wash up today. Got out and rode St. Paul with my friends, and they got me dirty. They got me muddy. Inside, just terrible, just terrible. So, I'm gonna get my foam cannon out, see if we can't clean this bad boy up a bit, and see how good she does, because I don't spray anything. I don't pre-treat my ride with anything before I ride. I don't really give a shit. We're just going to ride. I didn't buy it to keep it clean and pretty all the time. So yeah, we got a lot to do, so let's get this camera set up and get started washing. All right, it looks like I might be getting a little help from Mother Nature. I think we're about to get some rain. It's just gonna help me save water in this Mount Carmel area. So let's get washing. Gonna want to soak her down really good. All this foam is gonna do is soak into that dirt. Get her all soaked down. Well, I think we're going to let Mother Nature take care of it for a little bit. It's coming down, starting to come down pretty hard. All right, so much for the rain. I think we're back at it. think that's it. I think she's good enough for the next ride. Looks pretty decent. I decided to wash her off a little better. Normally I just wash her off with the power washer. Got my packout plates all nice and clean. If you've never seen these, going in the Pro Steel Products packout plate, this is a must have. And we're in there. This stick out. They make a hell of a product. These bad boys, they don't bounce out. I've had a few good bounces and they never went anywhere. There we go. Got to clean my armrest up, but either way, we got her clean enough. All right. Thanks for watching. KRX out.